Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Donald Duck.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but... Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
Really?
You can do that?
Well, I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course! Sora? This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Hey, I'm over this way.
That sounds like Olaf.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge.
Kristoff?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
I'm over here.
That sounds like Olaf.
Sven? Kristoff?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
His voice is getting louder.
Okay, getting dizzy. Okay, I'm ready to be found now.
He must be nearby.
I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug. Hey, I'm over this way. Can you hear me? Hello?
Where did he go?
Sora?
That sounds...
Olaf needs a bath.
Maybe he rolled himself through a puddle of mud.
Maybe.
I'm over here.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Sora? Here! I'm over here!
His voice is getting louder!
I'm right under your nose. Where's my nose?
He must be nearby.
Wow, the inside of snow looks so much like the outside.
His voice is getting louder.
The whole world's doing somersaults. Okay, getting dizzy. Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Look, legs!
Hey! I caught them!
Yay!
Great job, Sora!
Think that's all of him?
Yep!
Lana will know what to do next.
Oh, look how golden brown I am. I've always wanted to get a summer tan.
Olaf, I've got some bad news.
Kristoff. Don't spoil it for him.
Well, snow is supposed to be white. You sure you never slid past my body?
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Well, I don't know what to do next.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh, no!
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is. We can't just leave Olaf in pieces. He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Well, I don't know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose is back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them! Anna, Kristoff, keep going!
Okay.
Wait, what?
Yes, yes! Come on! We better catch up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Me too.
Ooh, we better skedaddle.
Huh? Oh.
Sora.
Yeah.
Yeah!
We're back! Finally!
Their palace is incredible!
Yeah, I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
I can't!
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
What? Heads up!
Oh! Watch out for my butt!
Huh? Hey, it is not nice to throw
people! Whoa, feisty pants. Okay, relax. Just calm down. Calm down.
Okay, all right.
Just let the snowman be.
I'm calm.
Huh? Oh, come on. Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him. You guys go! No, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
Wait for me!
Huh? Where's Goofy?
Huh? Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now! Oh, yeah!
He's not done!
Bring it, Snowball!
Hey, over here!
Yeah! Thanks!
Steady!
Okay!